Hello.
Hello. Do we have our radio?
Ooh, no, we don't.
Oh, goodness.
Feeling
now that we're moving, I'm fine.
Oh, right.
But yeah, it's weird. The first thing, whenever I get up and go to the bathroom, I just always fall over. Hello.
Hello. How are you doing? Do you have an hour to come to the bed?
The mat that I was just looking at is probably still on the table.
Would you bring the mat from the table to the back?
One way.
I've radioed for the driver.
He's an instructor, so I imagine he's not going to be too long.
I can pull in this side.
No worries, we'll come round there.
Yeah, I'm going to... I'll get out your way. No need to... We don't need to move from what he's saying. We can go round. We just need to let him through the car.
Yeah. Oh, that's a water feature. Behind you. A very strange water feature.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, has that built up over centuries, do you think?
I think water features, at one point they were great. And now what's happened is it's...
Well done, Quavers.
All right,
then. Cheers, guys.
You could return the favour. Do you know if I go to the bottom of the lock where I join the river, will I be able to turn and come back up?
Right, you want to turn,
yeah.
If you're going to go through the lock, you've got a lot of work ahead of you. So before you get to half an hour, folks, there's a winding.
Okay.
Okay, so about 300 or 400 metres, I turn there.
Okay.
No, not there.
Thank you. Morning, hey, Luke. Sign the contract, big boy.
Sign the contract.
He's coming.
But the beast.
He's coming.
And that gives me the opportunity to relieve the around the outside.
Shall we come in?
No, they can't hear you. Do you want me to go and ask?
Yeah.
We leave it. I think Chris first do it on her own as well. So.
Get out and enjoy the lost experience.
I was going to.
Do we need our things yet? I mean, we'll need them when we get to
move. You will need them. I mean, you can help on this bit.
What are we doing here?
Right, so they're going down.
Yeah.
There'll be another boat coming up. Now,
you want fire? Yeah.
Thank you.
one of my little ones.
Here, won't we? Well, they just came up to.
Yeah.
So, you want to go on the left? You've got shade.
It's only working one side, Alistair.
What people's plans are for ice cream.
We are waiting this long. conscious at the top of that one to come down and join us.
Father of mine, mother of mine.
Yes.
As is tradition, there is an ice cream shop on the lot. If I was first ice cream,
yes, we would eat.
What would you order?
Vanilla.
Mum, do you want to, okay? With plate or without plate?
I'm without plate.
Always nice over here.
Well, that one was.
Up to you.
I'll just take them round so we know it's that bit off.
You're not touching the gate. Do you remember, Dad? You've only got one on this one. The other one's out of commission.
Okay. Keep going. Oh. So.
Yeah?
Both boats are blue. You'll never know.
Hi, Navarro.
don't know. It's not marked. There's one mark here, but I don't know about after the next one.
Don't want to park here and then come back to
the top of the door. I'm just going to work on that.
I must say, this is a good Jurassic Park moment. There's always a better place to be, you just end up where you end up. Pardon?
It is always a better place.
Oh wow, that is a long boat.
So, my windlass is on the bank over there, Chris.
So that means you want me to pick it up?
Well, you'll be going past.
Where on the bank? Oh, I can see it.
Sorry, there was a discussion about radio and so I jumped on the boat to speak to my dad. Do you want me to tie us up over here?
I'll just use the centre rope on the stair at home.
Well, yeah, I was going to do that for you, if you'd like. I know, we're mooring up.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. little bit
tired on the other second.
So we need to bring it up. I hope that's okay.
Actually, I'm just going to step on the... Why would I get up if I can get on?
Yeah, you just wait for it to come down, can't you?
I'm the king of the castle.
I can get there very quickly.
You have to do that now. You need to see where you're going.
I have to get there about.
Come on.
Yeah, I can make it very easily.
The only thing is you don't want people doing that with your boat and running over the solar panel.
Yeah.
I made a mistake of yesterday I was barefoot almost all day, and this morning I ran around the edge without my shoes on and went out, pop, 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 pop. She said, no, can't do that today. It was fine yesterday, not now. Not after we'd moored in the sun.
Really, really relaxing.
It is, yeah. Is it your first time, or have you done it before?
No, I haven't done it before, but not yet.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, Ali, hop back on. No, I think I've been wanting to do this since I was about probably four-ish. My grandparents lived near Hoxton Locks in Leicestershire, so whenever we went to see them, it would be watching narrow boats and passing through. And then also, I guess, some children's books you have. Just have this image of being the best thing. It is good, although I have to say, I have to tell, I feel seasick when we don't move. So at night and just, I didn't think that would be the case, but apparently, I'm going to have to duck, aren't I? I'm going to have to get down.
Looks like we could have a choice of turning here.
Bridge jumping?
Depending on how long we want to go. It's been 2 hours.
Oh, let's go and have this.
Alistair and Chris know a place on their bank. Alternatively, you can step up here and so, if you go turn there, you come up here, just a second. There is a fence on the street on the left. No, you get off in the bottom, you reach like that, you reach that, and then you start with the long street. Alistair?
Yes?
There is a plan.
What's the plan?
Mary and the dog are going to get off here.
Yes?
They're going to walk back to those trees and sit on the bench there.
The next island, there's an island,
yes,
which you can hop off directly into the chair. If you take a chair off there, lovely place.
Or even easier, at the end of here, put the chair out there, then you don't even have to go down the lock of it.
Okay.
So there's deep shade there, and then deep shade on the next pond. The next one's really nice, it's got to wait for it. Here you could wait for it, you could walk around. You could start from that side up there.
Yes, well, we have a slightly different plan. Alistair will need to get the chair off the cobble.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. That corner there where there is shut.
Or would you like to go to the next one on that island?
Thank you. Come down to it. You know what I mean. Go again. Thank you.
about these mechanical winch things.
Oh, I have never used one of those. Let's have a look.
You want to fly over or? I'll come over.
Okay.
We were the fastest of that flight there.
That's the other thing. I mean, none of them knew what they were doing up there, so...
Oh, definitely an old hand now. I mean, like,
thank you.
Oh, we'll see me coming. You've got a ladder here, though. You're done, come over. On you go, come on.
I can't get off.
Over here, ladder. Oh, well.
No, I reckon we don't want you on, we still want to go.
Good point.
Well, I'm saying I can't get off.
That's right.
You are a long way down.
hotel.
Jump off and give him a hand. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nothing coming either way. Clear. Oh yeah, we could have got on there. There's no turning here, Dad. That's the sign I couldn't read. You can moor up here, though. Railway bridge, you should be able to turn. Yes, you have to go a little way to turn around.
Yeah, I think
made it very slightly wet in case it's dehydrated.
Give me a radio. I'm gonna grab a radio.
No, you're not. Yeah, I'm not.
Thank you.
one is half full. We're emptying it now.
Moving water.